Hello and welcome back to the vlog. It's Monday morning right now, but pretty late morning. I had a really tiring few weeks, so I just kind of slept in and took it easy. And for the past few weeks, I've been working on my comprehensive, or like thesis prospectus write-up, and it took a lot of time. It ended up being really long too, and I sent that to my advisors on Friday, and tomorrow they're gonna give it back to me and tell me what to fix and like if it's okay and any feedback. And because I've been working on this, I've been avoiding reading a little bit because I was just too tired to work on it. So my goal for today is just finish grading and then maybe do some light math or read something related to my exam, because they're going to ask me questions that are related to stuff I wrote, and I want to be able to be comfortable answering them. But also, I don't want to get into the full studying right away because I just needed a small break. And right now it's kind of rainy outside. It's a really cold fall day, so I just want to make today a home day and just a nice cozy day. Since August, I didn't really know when my exam would be, but it finally has a date, so it will be on November 10th, which is, I think, 3 weeks away, something like that. And I really can't wait for it to be over. After I'm done this, I will have finished everything I need to do except for my thesis, so that will feel good. And for the past like year, I've just been working on stuff, trying to prove stuff, trying to learn background information, writing this thing, and I didn't have anything physical to see like the progress that I made, so I just kept thinking, I'm so slow, I'm not doing anything, blah blah blah. But now that I have this document written, I can actually see like I actually did a lot of stuff and I was capable of doing it, and it just gives me a little bit more confidence in myself to be able to continue this degree, because I do have like moments of doubt sometimes, like what if I can't finish it. But I think once I do this exam, hopefully pass, I will feel much, much better about that. My outfit today, since it's a cozy home day, is just this Villarreal sweatshirt and some Levi's jeans. Grading is so boring, but I'm almost done. I think I'll be done in like 20 minutes, and then I can finally take a break. Grading is finally done, so now I'm going to do some chores, do laundry, and go grocery shopping. But the first thing is my radiator in my bedroom stopped working, so now I have to call someone to fix it, and hopefully they can do that soon because I'm pretty cold in here. After catch up on all that, I'll probably just relax a little bit and then get back to my math work. Hello, it's the next day. Yesterday, I was just too tired to do much after grading other than chores, so I didn't do any schoolwork really. But I saw that last night my advisor sent me his edits for my thesis prospectus that I sent. And now I'm just, like, I feel so nervous to open it. I just don't, like, I always get scared they're gonna, like, completely roast me, but let's see what he wrote, because I have to know. Okay, page one, so far it's okay, like just minor correction. Page two, nothing to correct. It's nice. Page three, a spelling mistake. So far seems okay, which I'm really relieved about. I think it's a common grad student thing. You're just around incredibly smart people all the time, so you feel like you are dumb, and you just gotta remind yourself you're probably not dumb. Okay, I reviewed it and I didn't get roasted, so that's good. So it's actually not that much to fix up, and I think I can just do it today. And we're meeting at 3 p.m. This is half the thing. And I'm supposed to have this whole document finished completely by next Wednesday. Today is Tuesday, that's plenty of time. That's good, I'm glad I opened this, and I feel not stressed anymore, so that's nice. I'm just gonna slowly work on this, and I plan to go to Starbucks today just as like a nice change of studying area, and then probably go to school a bit later. So it's much later now, and I just talked to my advisor, and he just told me he'll give me the rest of his edits tomorrow morning, or tomorrow, and for now I'm almost done doing everything they told me to edit so far. And then I started asking him about the presentation portion, like my ideas for it, and he told me just slow down and not do that until next week, because we still have time. So now I don't really know what to do. I went from having like a super busy schedule to not having that much to do, and I think I shouldn't just do nothing. So part of the exam is they're going to ask me a bunch of questions that have to do with what my paper is on and anything like peripheral. So I think I need to just study and like maybe work out examples or study some proofs, so I'm comfortable doing that in front of them when they ask me to. I'll also try to go for a run before it gets dark out. I'm trying to go 3 times per week, and it's usually really enjoyable. And now that I have my stamina up and I can go for longer, I can kind of explore the city a little bit by running, which makes it more interesting than just going around the track like I used to. Good morning, it's the next day, and I don't have that much to do today other than a violin lesson. And I finally feel really rested. I felt tired for so long, and today I feel like I have a lot of energy. So I think since I don't have any like actual assignments to do or anything like that, I will study for my comprehensive exam. I have these flashcards, and I'm going to make notes on like flashcards of definitions that I've been using in my thing, just to know, just to be like comfortable that I have them memorized, and also maybe some results that I've used, make a flashcard with a sketch of the proof in case anyone asks me to prove something. And I think doing this will help me feel more prepared for the exam and just feel better. But in general, there is exactly 3 weeks to the exam, so hopefully that's enough time for that. It's also such a beautiful day today. Maybe that's contributing to my good mood, but it's warm and sunny and just feels like a summer day. Hey guys, so just finished a speed workout that's like intervals of going really fast mixed with jogging, and it was really hard. Hopefully it gets easier the more I do them. This was the first time. Now just gonna go home and shower and figure out what I want to eat for dinner because I don't really know. Good morning, friends. I skipped a day, Thursday, because on Wednesday afternoon my computer just shut off. I wasn't doing anything. I was literally just watching YouTube and it turned off. And I thought maybe it was overworked or something and it would turn on eventually, but it's Friday. Still hasn't turned on. And can you believe this? So this happened 6 days after the warranty expired, of course. So now I'm just going to take it to a local computer shop to see if they can fix it. Maybe it's just a hard drive and they can replace it, but if it's the motherboard, I'm kind of screwed and I have to buy a new computer. And as you know, my comprehensive exam is in like 2.5 weeks, so it's like the worst time this could happen. So yesterday I just didn't feel like vlogging. I was pretty sad about this. But I'm lucky though, at least the school has lent me a computer I can use until my exam is finished, which they don't normally do, but I think they can tell I'm stressed. So that's the good part. And after that, I'm gonna treat myself to a free Starbucks drink because I have enough of those stars saved up, and try to cheer myself up like that a little. And this afternoon is busy. There's like 2 seminars, a meeting, orchestra practice, so maybe that will make me distracted and not as sad about this. Okay, so I'll check in with you guys in a little bit. Finally finished everything and I'll get my computer back in 2 weeks, so hopefully it's something that can be fixed. I'll have to wait, I guess. And I got my nice chai latte because it's pretty cold today, and there's just like 40 minutes until my seminar starts, so I made it just in time. I was a little bit worried I would be late, but it's all good now. I'm back in my office. The seminar has finished and there's like 1 hour until the colloquium, and after that's my meeting, then orchestra. So I just have this little bit of time to work on the corrections on my paper. Oh, not my paper, my write-up. So my other advisor sent me some corrections this morning, so I can start looking at them now. Yeah, the seminar we just had is the curve seminar, and we're learning about hyperplane arrangements this term. And the seminar happens every year, and basically we pick a topic everyone wants to learn about and then take turns presenting on it. And before I got to school, I went to a cute little shop and I got some notebooks. This is the one I'll use for curve seminar. It says a girl and her cat. That are glittery. It says a rabbit's little life.